comes out. I'm a third wheel on this broken car. You're a mess, just wanna get out. Silly you, why is it so hard to be real? Speak the truth, say you.
Hello everyone and welcome back to another chapter of the vlog. I think this is chapter 8 or 9 if I'm not mistaken. Today is Sunday and I am on my way to meet up with my friend Samir. We're gonna be walking around Pigalle. It's pretty sunny in Paris, which is nice because these last couple of weeks it's been really cold and it's been raining, so it's nice to just have like a day where it's sunny and we're gonna be able to like be outside. Alright, I'm gonna go because otherwise I am going to be late yet again, so I'll see you all later. Bye! Okay, so I'm on my way out. I have a few errands to run. I need to stop by the dry cleaner and drop some of the jackets that I bought secondhand. That will be great for the mid-season. Can't wait for the sun to like actually just be here hanging out with us all. But that made me think that it would be kind of cool to have a conversation about vintage shopping. This theme of vintage is something that I see a lot in my life, you know, whether it's in the clothing, but also in the furniture, the people that I get to meet. When I film apartment tours, a lot of them have very beautiful vintage pieces, and sometimes their whole home is decorated with vintage furniture, which I think is awesome. So in this vlog, there's definitely a lot of pieces that I shop secondhand. A lot of my coats, blazers that I've been wearing. Honestly, before 2 years ago, it was even difficult for me to like go into vintage stores. I actually, oh, that's the coat. Yeah, 2 years ago, I found this coat at one of my friends, Mika, like, you know, hidden gems in Paris. This coat is actually made of, I think it's 80% wool and 20% cashmere, and it has like the perfect sort of like grandpa you know, oversized style that is something that I favor in my outfits and especially my jackets. So I tried it on, it was 10 euros, I bought it, and I feel like from that moment on I just kept buying more and more vintage clothing. Nowadays when I have something that I want to buy, like one specific piece, I do try and find it vintage first, especially when it comes to coats. That's actually how I got the coat that I'm gonna go get dry cleaned. I feel like vintage clothing is kind of what I was missing when it came to my fashion. These like unique sort of cool pieces that I can add to what I wear. I try to really buy things that are 100% wool, 100% cotton, cashmere, like a lot of these things. So far it's a lot more, it's a lot of clothes for now, although I am looking for two very specific pieces of vintage furniture. Fingers crossed, next vlog I'll be able to like talk more about it. I'm really curious to know what's your experience when it comes to vintage shopping. Right, so I feel like this is as good a place as any to end the vlog. This time around I integrated more a talking part, so love to know if this is something you've enjoyed. Thank you again for watching this Paris vlog. If you've enjoyed it, you can go on my channel, watch previous chapters, or watch apartment tours. There's a new one coming in Amsterdam with Rodney. So yeah, right, gotta go. Thank you all for watching and see you next week. Bye!
Greetings! My name is Abra and I am a Parisian content creator. I designed the apartment tour series as a space to explore cool homes while talking to the people who create them. I started the series with mostly Parisian apartment tours I filmed with my friends. Since then, I've been able to travel, make London apartment tours, Brooklyn apartment tours. I also filmed in Berlin, New York City, Brussels. Next, in season 2 of this apartment tour series, is a special episode I filmed in the coziest Parisian apartment. It will be live on my channel on November 16th. This is one of the last 3 episodes before the end of the season. The apartment tour series, season 2, now counts 8 episodes, all available on my YouTube channel at Abra de Grasso. If you'd like to be featured in the series, message me on social media or simply drop me an email. Feel free to also tag below anyone you'd like to see featured. See you all soon. Bye.